The new Oakland's Bay Bridge was opened in 2013 and is currently the widest bridge in the world. Llamas will often bond with a herd of sheep and chase away predators such as coyotes. When Mount St. Helena erupted about 3.5 million years ago, the light ash from the eruption gently fell to the ground and buried all the trees and petrified them. The heavy material was still red hot when it fell to the ground and so formed these ash piles.
Lovely colour in the trees.
Your next stop is just down the stairs over there. You'll pour more wine in your glass and then all the way out to the best view in Napa Valley.
Our winemaker's goal is to create distinctive wines that everyone can enjoy.
The wine sold here at the winery, as you can tell, is the smooth rib. So that's the indication of limited and only sold on the property.
Their wine is a chardonnay. Their red, golden color and tasting red in the